So this family you're seeing, the Mavale group, in 1991 when we started arbitration, there were 12 individuals. The number increased up to 18, but decreased up to 3. You can ask where the rest came from. Kanyonyi, what he did when there were three remaining. Him, a black buck who went to our group, then Malaika, this one here. Then the remaining together. But he went into a wild group. And he went into a wild group, had to fight a lot and grab two females. Through that struggle, he lost his ear. The ear is cut. Then he did not stop there. He went to have a Nyansha group, also grabbed some females. Turushegura group grabbed some females. So then it's only that he lost some babies, but the number had increased up to 16, 15. But now they're So Malaika is the only member of the original of the Mavale group. The rest came from the outside. And this one, Malaika, was born in 2002. I found me together with the tourists. We found when she was like one hour old. One of the American ladies whom I had, she named her Malaika, meaning angel. Then she has a baby now, who is the firstborn. And the baby, on 11th of September, the baby will be 2 years. Also, it happened when I was tracking. The same day, I found when she was, the baby was like 2 hours old. So, I was lucky with this female, this with Malaika. Because he was born when I saw him when I was still, he was born, and the baby, I saw him when he was born. So the baby was named after me. It's called Medi. Yeah. I also had a South African lady. She added there another name, Medi Mpo, meaning Medi Luck. That's Kisho. She has one eye dead, and she came from Habinyanja group.
Oh, here's a baby, I don't see it. think she's coming.